What is going on, guys, and welcome back to HaagTV. Today we are playing some more City Skylines, and I have an electrical problem for some reason. What is going on? Why do you not have electricity? Like, what is your... I'm not sure what the problem is. Like, why... Okay, let's just continue. Why? Wait, water. No, you should be good. Why are, do you not have water? Okay, you don't not have electricity. Okay, I can kind of see that. So let's fix you. Once again, I don't know why you don't have electricity. Like, I'm seriously not. Oh, you know what the problem is? For this area, I think that whole windmill thing is kind of screwing with me. So what we're going to do is destroy it. Throw that there. Create that. The water problem, I'm still not entirely sure what the problem is, but let's see if that fixes electricity. Okay, now the water. That fix you at all? Okay, so I'm a dummy. Apparently pipes can't just sit out of the middle of nowhere. They kind of have to be connected to something by something. Okay, you not having water. My bad. I probably should have thought of that myself, but didn't. I really don't want to, but I'm probably going to have to string electrical line. Or we have this. We could do that and be a lazy bastard. There we go, everything. Oh, shit, you're not happy. There we go, problem solved. Yes, everything has electricity. And no garbage. How is that the one thing I forgot to do? I cover all this. Kind of. I'll throw it here, and I'll just preemptively throw one down here as well. So there we go. How are you guys doing over here? Everything alright? Let's see. Oh wait, oh, you don't have garbage. Huh. I think you don't have to. There we go, everything's good. How are you still having problems with garbage? I have a recycling center right there. Sewage, before I forget, I'm going to preemptively throw another one of these things down. That. Water pipe you there, and there we go. You're online, I think. Yes. What's your problem? Crime rate is high. Problem solved. Why? Are you out of range of everything? See, that's so noisy. I don't want to place it by things, but it just... Okay, you're having problems. Screw it, I don't... Wait, is that residence? Where are you? Eh, that is residence. Oh, you don't have water. Damn it. Oh, I would place it in the one square inch. Square inch where I don't have water. But this is a problem-solving slight episode. But if they am asking to take my time with this, like, I want this to be a nice little area. Oh, yeah, no electricity. Damn it! Do that. There we go. See, everyone's happy. So what I want done in here is I want this to be actually a very... I want this to actually be a nice little place to go to. And by that, I mean I'm plopping everything down I can. And one of these. There we go. You have one of everything. You guys should be the happiest freaking people alive. Nothing else. Why does that seem to be a reoccurring problem with me? That just... Everything I like doesn't have water. Oh, look at all the seagulls. Ooh, that's nice. Really? Sorry, screw your home. I slightly feel bad, but that is slightly stretching it. So, we are going to fill... That's not trees. We are going to fill you with... What type of trees should we fill? Ooh, trees with leaves. Wait. Okay, now correct me if I'm wrong. Isn't that all of them? Don't all trees have leaves unless they're, like, dead? Like, what makes them so special that they have leaves? Like, ooh, oh wait, hold on. These are the trees with leaves. These are the ones you want. Like, no, every... All trees have leaves. That is, like, standard, like, everyone knows that. And this is just gonna be quick. Tree up the place. There we go, done. Don't have to worry about trees anymore. This is just turning into a nice little community. Oh, I think... Hey, these trees match. Nice. You know what? Let's go into, Alright, let's... do that so I can hit tab and oh yes, look at this. I don't know why everything's so fuzzy, but oh, this is just a nice little area. This is freaking sweet. Oh no, there's fire. Oh no, the school's on fire. No, not the children. Someone save the children. I got fire and crap everywhere. No, I don't. Oh, God. I'm the worst. I am the worst. Yay! You now have fire protection. And so do you guys. You guys forgive me? Are you not up and running? Ah, there we go. Why are you guys not covered? You know what? Fine. You'll get small station, like, yours. Happy! And before... Oh, no. You just need electricity. Okay. I can do that. I can do that. And there we go. Let there be electricity. I hate these power lines so much. Oh, look at that. Everyone's upgrading now that they don't have to worry about their house burning down. Oh, I like this nice little park area. Look at this. Oh, look at the kids playing. Oh, there's a dog. Can I pet the dog? Come on, let me pet the dog. Look. Doggy! Doggy! Why are you blurry? Jesus Christ. You gotta fix that. What is making this blur? I don't know, I'll figure it out. Oh, there's two doggies! What is that? What are they doing? What are you do? Oh, someone died at the park. That's a little bit of a buzzkill. But we need some commercials, so we're gonna set up a little bit of a... Did I put police in here? No, god damn it. Why do I suck at everything? Why do I not do this earlier? Alright, you're all happy, and like normal, throw one there. There we go. Wait. Why do you... Really? Does that fix you? God damn it. There. Does that fix you? There we go. Okay, so this, we're actually doing good, so it's actually time to start destroying people's houses, and, oh, I need to delete that. I should just do it this way. Give people some room for their houses. There we go. Wait, these all still have power? Yeah. Okay, so, what happens if I delete? Everyone's still good? Oh shit, nope, nope, not good. Not good, not good. My bad, my bad. There we go. Sorry, won't happen again. Okay, let's be honest, it's probably going to happen again. But we're going to start filling this in with some more houses, because I kind of like these little residential blocks. And I can fit more people in here. Hey, people are actually moving in. We need commercial. Alright, we actually need shit. So... I'll do this, 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 that. Hey, there you go. There is your commercial, man. Oh, shit. That's polluting. No. Why are you polluting? Wow, I'm a dummy. Where's the other incinerator? No. Bad incinerator. Hooray, recycling center! I got $42,000. I actually need to watch what I'm spending. And let's just, for no apparent reason, do that. There we go, look at that! Less pollution! That building covers up all the pollution. Oh god, the hospital's on fire! No! Oh, the irony! Where do you send the people who are burning in the hospital if the hospital's on fire? Oh my god, look at that! They jumped all over that! Yes, good job, people of New Rockford! You know, I still actually haven't even designed, designated areas, like zones. Which, probably should do. still haven't decided what I want to do in here, too, because this is a lot of road for no apparent reason. Or I might just forest it up, because people kind of like long, winding roads with trees, hopefully. If not, they will. They'll learn to love the trees. Oh, shit, you're getting sick. Why is that? Because I put a rest... Oh, my God, I'm an idiot. Whoops. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to put that there. I don't have the money. I'm really, not being careful with my money again. There we go. Yay! Wait, why did he... Oh, there you go. Yeah, power. You know what? Then don't... Well, they already got sick. Well... There we go. See? We'll just remove all the sick people around that area. There we go. Problem solved. What a... I never laid pipe down there. Problem solved. You now have water. You're welcome. I don't know why. How many more of those did I put down? Why do you not have garbage? Really? Why is it just... Oh, no, never mind. You do. Okay, they took care of it. We're good. Alright, still have a little bit of a demand for residential. So, as much as I don't want to, this whole area is going... no, I can't put you up there. I actually could make you commercial up here because I don't have to worry about pollution and whatnot. Actually, we'll make commercial as well through here. Get them going. Be residential. What's down here? Oh, you're a medical clinic. Huh. I never knew I put one of you guys down here. And... Alright, there we go. For once, we don't need industry. That's really rare. Right. Who doesn't have electricity? Who is it? Garbage, garbage, garbage. You know what? I'm sick of all you guys complaining about garbage. Jesus Christ. Why? I don't know. Why do you not... Why are you the only ones with problems? Why are you the only ones with this freaking problem? It's seriously annoying. And you know what? I'm gonna have to build a road out like that. Like that. Just for you guys. To get your garbage taken care of. Take that. Happy, get rid of your garbage. Why are you sick? Oh, never mind, that was just a one-time thing. Okay, back down to here. Oh yeah, we're about to put down a bunch of trees. Anyone else been watching the Bob Ross Marathon? By the time this video actually gets posted, it's probably been a while since it's happened, but... Has anyone else watched it and just been laughing? Because of just how ridiculously funny it is. I remember watching as a kid and whatnot, but... Yeah, that's... Oh, now this is nice. Now you can go through a nice woody... like, drive. Fill it in with trees. All up through here. There we go, that's all treed up. Trees just make things look so much nicer. And it cuts down on the noise, so filling it in like this, since I... Oh god, fire, fire! Jesus Christ, fire. Oh no, what's burning, what's burning, what's burning? No, not pop soda! You know, it's either one or the other. You either call it pop or you call it soda. Do not do both just to please everyone. You have to have a stance on this subject. And the right answer is pop. Why is crime rate high? Or is it just your heavy in crime? I'm loving this old town so much. This is so nice. You know, people aren't moving in here as much either, and I missed a bunch of trees. Putting down a bunch of happy little trees. Ah, someone just moved in. Who are you? Who are you? Those Sycamore residents. Did I put down any education for you guys? Nope, you guys are a bunch of dummies. Just plop down a university like right here. There we go. Everyone's smart. Where's the traffic? Who's complaining about traffic noise? Who's doing it? Oh no, the nuclear! Oh god, You, quickly, take care of that. Do it now. That's on fire. Oh, shit, you don't have electricity. The irony. I don't have electricity because the thing that's producing electricity is on fire. Oh, god. I'm having a little bit of trouble with the financial situation. Well... Ah, crap. That was the thing providing electricity to you guys, too. God damn it. Alright, do you guys have electricity now? Okay. Now you do. We're good. We're good. A little bit of a financial crisis, but we're good. Ah, not really crisis. Oh my god, we're getting 15 grand. Never mind. Money is new issue. Seriously, people are loving this little town. It's just... Look at this. This is just... I know this is more of an admiring episode, but this is just looking awesome. I mean, it's just a nice little town. People are moving in, up to 51,000 residents. Almost have enough money to, Okay, so we're not consuming as much as we were, so... I don't need the nuclear power plant, because I probably ought to, pay that back, so... There we go. We're good. As long as too many people don't move in down here, and I have to buy more. Hey, we need more commercial. You know, I'm actually gonna throw down some offices as well. Just in case. Why can't I fill you in? What is your problem? Whatever. Maybe you're not close enough to the road or something? I don't know. But... oh, I left this blank too. I'll put some commercial in here. Wow, people are actually putting... we actually did need a little bit of industry. Not enough customers. Oh my god, are we really gonna run into this problem again? There we go. Start buying from these stores. God damn it. What? Why don't you have enough customers? What are you? Oh, the sun glare. I can't even see what it is. Crime rate is high. Do you have police coverage? No, that's why. There you go. What's upgrading? Holy crap. Oh, over here. Oh, holy crap, all these people. Yeah! Police are on our side now. Let's start building in. Crime rate is high. The police station is right there. Who would be dumb enough to rob the Evergreen residence when the police station's right there? My god. These people in this game. Who doesn't have coverage? Yes. And there. Everyone's happy. I'm trying. Look, I just made people move in. Like, what more do you want? Holy crap, people are actually moving in down here and slowly working their way up. That's surprising. Crime rate is high. Oh, you know what? We're gonna add on a, you know what? We can throw down more residents here. Pause it. Preemptive throw down a bunch of water. And we'll connect the roads there. There we go. Everything's connected. Start moving in. I know, not enough customers. You're the one that said you needed, like, freaking a commercial. Start getting people to move in through here. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, God. The traffic jam. Oh, this might not be good. I might need more on and off ramps. Yep, let's do it. Because there's starting to become a giant, massive traffic jam from people flowing in through here. Is there any traffic lights anywhere? No, it's just... I think just people need a better way out. So, we're going to have an off-ramp that you're going to go from here... like that. And we'll connect from there to there. No, no, no. Two-lane road. You can go like that, and we'll have another ramp that comes from here. We'll raise you up. Alright, this might be a little... Oh, God. Alright, so, screw you, pillars. Mess that up. That. There we go. For them to get on from there, we'll just have you. There we go. Perfect. Looks horrible, but perfect. I make the worst on-off ramps ever. They are atrocious. But hopefully, that's gonna cut down on the, all the traffic through here. Actually, I'm just gonna give you a road. Kinda beelines it like that. Just in case they're looking to go from here up through here, maybe, just maybe, it'll kind of cut off all the horrible traffic through here. That is a gigantic mess. I think that somewhat helped. I don't know. Yeah, stuff's getting abandoned. But you know what? We do need a little bit of offices, so... I don't know if that's gonna help, but we're gonna plop down some offices. There we go. Hey, that's already watered up. Cool. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to leave it this episode. It was a little bit of a just looking... Oh my god, what's water? Water, water, water. What's the problem? Water consumption. So, we need another giant water pumping station. So, no, no sewage. That would be bad. Connect you like that, and there we go. Wait, why did that not connect, really? There we go, we're good. And now we're having a little bit of electricity problems down here, so what we're gonna do is, we got enough money to do it. We are just going to do this. And now that we have a fire department right beside it, if it burns, someone is there. Which also means I can just delete that. And we're good. Thank you. But now we are. Alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy it, and until next time, see you again soon. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. It really does help this channel out when you do so. Also, if you want to see what's going on with HaagTV, be sure to go over to Twitter and follow me at HaagTV and Twitch at HaagTV.